And Pops, you work on your vocals yet? You got the Elvis impersonation ready?
I can't do that shit.
Elvis has left the building here. Get ready to go to Las Vegas. Again, thank you guys for joining us here at Extreme Dirt Racing. Make sure to smash the like button, subscribe to our channel. Got some hellacious racing coming up. 15 of some of the fastest super late models here on the game. Get ready to take off for week number 3. Let me know when to join, guys. Get a screenshot of the 15 finishing positions. I'll be coming up with the 360s at Woodley Motor Speedway here after this. Amen.
Join. Join, 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 join.
Fucking turn it up, chat. Trip one of thick in the chat holding the hot dog high as we get ready to go for the amen. 40 laps at Las Vegas. Good luck, everybody. Remember the screenshots. Let's get it on.
And I lag out.
And I.
It's gonna be one of us.
Motherfucker.
That's what kicking.
Are y'all waiting on drivers?
Yeah. No, yeah, I'm like the loading. I'm dirt track. Yeah, Las Vegas. Never mind. False alarm. Bullshit.
You loaded in like 20 seconds after everyone.
Yeah.
That's called
they
build
just
up.
To give you that fucking little scare.
That bitch froze for like 10 seconds. I'm not even joking.
Are y'all fixing to start?
Yeah,
we're
now.
Going green.
Alright.
That's
see y'all later, boys.
Glad that's over.
That was long.
Here from the 7W, point out to win. Got the week one win at Rockberry. Now the week three win here at Las Vegas. Hell of a car you brought there in the 7W, coming in the fastest all time, showing them why. Congratulations, Rockstar, on yet another league win.
Yeah, appreciate it. Ran good. Messed up there on the start and just had to be patient behind K-Mac and hope he made a mistake, or I would have had to find a way to get past him, and it's pretty difficult to pass somebody unless they mess up here, so just was able to get out front, and I started getting a little patient and trying to slow myself down a little bit, not to get into lap traffic there at the end, and he started closing, and I had to turn it back up a little bit and ended up getting the W.
That was a season you've had so far here in the custom super late models, and you're looking good for this championship. Looking-